And welcome back. It's time for our favorite segment this morning. It's Sunday Brunch, and joining us again is Chef Matthew Hoffman, owner of Bonefish Grill up in
Bel Air, Maryland.
In Bel Air, Maryland.
In the Hartford County Mall.
Tell us about the restaurant, first of all, before we get into cooking and everything.
Absolutely.
If somebody hasn't been to Bonefish, what are you guys all about?
Bonefish is about fresh fish. We're the fresh fish experts. What we do is every day we cut fish in-house by a manager, and we get it flown in every day, driven in 7 days a week. So what we're all about is healthy lifestyle, healthy eating. So we give the option for guests to have a great meal, but to stay healthy and to stay within your dietary needs.
So if you're looking to eat healthy, this is the place to go. A lot
Absolutely.
Of people say if you go out to eat to a restaurant, you can't get a healthy dish, but
no,
not at your restaurant.
Not at our restaurant. We're Bonefish Grill. We're all about, you know, that fresh fish, and you know that you're supposed to eat fish to get the vitamins and everything of that
nature. No doubt. All right, so what are you going to make for us today?
Today we're going to do shrimp and scallop saucy. So we're going to start off with 3 ounces of shrimp and 3 ounces of scallops.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to start that off with about a tablespoon of butter. Get that all sautéing up.
What kind of scallops? They look like the smaller
They're bay scallops.
The bay scallops, okay. Yeah.
We're going to get some garlic in there, too. What you want to do is bring that garlic to a nice flavor. You want to smell that garlic working throughout the dish. Once you get that great smell of garlic.
And, of course, the garlic you don't want to cook for a long time, but neither do the seafood. You don't want to overcook them either.
They exactly.
Very quickly.
Exactly. You know, this whole process, it takes just a few moments to make, and it's great. It's a great appetizer if you're going to have friends and family over. It's fantastic to make at home. So once we get that aroma of garlic really working throughout the area, you know, kind of mix in the shrimp and the scallops, work that throughout.
Yeah, so just pretend our stove was actually like a professional.
Exactly, it's just right here.
I know it's a little slow, but but it'll work. So you would put that normally on a high.
You're going to start off on a medium heat because what you want to do is cook at a slow pace so that you get all the flavor profiles in there. Especially once we start adding the butter, because what we're going to do is we're incorporating the butter. We don't want the butter to break. We want it to form and not coagulate.
Okay. So while you're putting the next ingredients in there, let me remind everybody: you can get this recipe online. You don't have to follow along right here. Just go to our website, WBALTV.com, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211. Okay, Chef, what did you just
What we just added right there was some sun-dried tomatoes and some Kalamata olives. What we're going to do right now is we're going to let those saute off a little bit. Once the pan gets nice and hot again, we're going to go ahead and deglaze that with some lime juice.
Oh, nice.
So you got a little bit of fresh citrus working in there as well.
Right.
Just so you know, also at the Bonefish Grill in Bel Air, Maryland, you can always make reservations 7 days a week at 410-420-9113.
Okay.
So as we work this in, just about finished up with that, we're going to work in some lime juice.
Yeah, you're going to have to pretend that it's, you know, just a little further along. So a little lime juice, and then you'd hit it after that.
A little lime juice with a little bit of sugar as well.
Okay. Sugar.
Sugar. Bring in the sugar a little bit.
I like that.
So it's going to bring a little bit of sweetness to it. So with the lime juice and the sugar, it's going to bring that citrus and the sweetness to it. And then we're going to finish it off with about 4 ounces of butter.
Mm-hmm.
And that's going to bring the whole meal really together at the end.
And it's going to be nice and creamy, a little sweet, a little
absolutely
tangy
delicious.
From the lime juice. I like all that.
Get some artesian bread or some ciabatta, bake that off in the oven, nice crusty bread with it, dipping sauce for it. It's absolutely fantastic.